friend told me she saw a cheerleader kill a bunch of scabs, then steal their stuff.
You're telling me to be careful because of cheerleaders?
Well, more like cheerleader assassins.
Right. Tell Margaret to take a break from the comic books. Probably do something. So, Floyd, any idea where I can find some high-end computer parts?
Computer parts? Nope.
You sure?
Yep. Oh, no! There's a guy that lives in a cell phone tower nearby. He's got a ton of computers. Almost forgot.
That's what I thought. I'll check it out. How do I get over there?
Lock yourself up there. Been hearing a lot of gunfire coming from up in that treehouse. Some people say there's a crazy hillbilly up there who'll shoot anything that moves.
Sounds like a walking cliche.
Man, we're all walking cliches in somebody's eyes.
was a tree-dwelling hillbilly, where would I keep my computer parts?
Gotcha, you visco, some bitch.
I'm not from Fizco. What do I look like, an asshole?
Well, maybe not a Fizco asshole, but I'm gonna shoot you anyway, just to be sure.
Wait, listen, I'm not Fizco. I'm just here to steal computer parts from you.
How'd you think you were gonna do that when I got this here gun?
Yeah, I got guns too.
Damn. But how do I know you can use them?
I'm an American.
I can use a cocky son of a bitch like you. Looks good on camera. I need footage for my new show. Get out there and show me what you can do. And don't worry about dying. That looks good on camera, too.
Thanks, because I wasn't already creeped out enough by you.
Well, I got cameras all over that warehouse down there. If you're as good as you say, we should get some great footage.
Sweet. I always wanted to star in The Redneck Running Man.
Has very discriminating tastes, so you gotta do exactly as I say. Jump high and cut them down! My audience has very discriminating tastes, so you gotta do exactly as I say. Jump high and cut them down! Has very discriminating tastes, so you gotta do exactly as I say. Jump high and cut them down! Thank you. as I say, or you don't get nothing from me.
To Bug National versus the Apocalypse. My audience has very discriminating tastes, so you gotta do exactly as I say. Cheers. I'll be an OD or sizzling. Allow me to present to you the National's Pain Train. Has very discriminating tastes, so you gotta do exactly as I say.
Jump high and cut them down!
Thank you.
come on back and get your computer parts.
Are on the table.
I got my Bucky's perched in blinds all over the city. Cameras ready to roll. Just find them and do what you do. You'll be paid back in kind. Get off my lawn.
Awesome. Let's see here. And we're off. Hey, if you do find a way out of the city, you'll come back and rescue us, right?
Come back? To Sunset City? Why would I?
Of course you'll come back and save us.
You're you.
I'm sorry. I don't even know why I questioned it. So this will take a few hours to finish. I'll let you know when it's done.
It's Floyd. I'm ready for another cook. Come on back when you're ready.
Copy that, science guy.
Hey, looks like you got all the ingredients we need. Don't lose them on the way back.